If you want to stay in this game, I'm going to tell you right now, it's going to take more than $25,000 unless you are willing to have a house that's going to have some